It goes to Natural by Breland, and it's a really fun dance. I've been teaching it at the dance halls, and it's always gets people upbeat. It's a little bit beginner or to intermediate, so a lot of different levels can join in on this one and feel comfortable and confident. It is all four walls, so we have the 12 o'clock wall, 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 9, and then it does have a tag, so what that means is I'm going to teach you the choreography. It's 32 counts on all the walls, and then there is one section in the dance, we call it a tag, where it's different than the choreography I'm going to teach you, and it's easy steps, but it is different from those steps that you do for the whole song over and over again. I'll tell you where that goes, and like what to listen for in the song, stuff like that, setting up for success, and I'll include all this information in the description box below. Starting off on the 12 o'clock wall so you can follow behind. This dance, our home wall is our 12 to start. It is a little bit of diagonal move, so you'll kind of see how it flows once we get into it. So a little bit of a diagonal to your left. You're gonna shuffle right, so with your right foot, it's right, left, right. Now with the left foot, left, right, left. You're still at that diagonal right here. Now you're gonna do a box step and turn towards your front wall. So it's very slight turn. You cross right over left, you step left behind, you open up your hips so you're facing this 12 o'clock wall, and then you step together left. Now that first part with counts is 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next section, you step with your right foot right together, and you can just do a tap with that left foot because we're going to use it here. Left together, then you step back right, bring your feet together by stepping your left foot, and then sway your hips side to side. Now that part with counts is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's a couple times when it's during the chorus, it is fun to, instead of doing that tap and tap, you can do a little hop to the right, hop to the left. It goes to the beat of the music, it's fun to do, but optional. From here, you're doing a shuffle to the right, so it's right, left, right. With your left foot, you're gonna rock back, left, and then same sort of thing to the left. You shuffle left, right, left, and then bring your right foot back, rock, right. Now for those counts, 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. Now, last part of the dance, as you can see from that rock back on the right foot, you're at this new diagonal, so your new wall is your 3 o'clock wall, but you start at that diagonal. So we'll get there. First, we're gonna do the last section, but just know you're already facing, you're in the right position here. So you're gonna step right foot forward, toe, heel. And what I mean by that is having your heel up, so you just step on your toe, and then drop your heel down, and then same thing with the left. Toe, heel, you drop your heel down, and then a rocking chair with the right foot. So you bring your right foot forward, rock, step, and then bring it back, rock, step. So that last one, that rocking chair, is just your right foot going forward and back. And your left foot's kind of staying in place, lifting up just a little for that little momentum there. That last part with counts is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And as you can see, you start the dance over here at this diagonal. So you shuffle right, shuffle left, and then box, 2, 3, 4, you face your new wall. That was just the introduction of getting it going a few times, but let me do all the counts all together. I'll face the 12 o'clock wall so you can follow behind. It's 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Continuing, it's shuffle, shuffle, box, 2, 3, 4. Optional tap, and back, back, sway, shuffle right, rock back, shuffle left, rock back. You go toe, heel, rock, and rock here at your new wall. Now the tag comes in when you're on the back wall for the second time. So the song's pretty short. You'll be at the back the second time in no time. The music actually cuts out and it's just this singer with a few words to say for 8 counts. So we'll kind of fill in with a tag. So it is facing, if you're at your 6 o'clock, it's facing 7:30 at this point. You finish all the steps. You're gonna shuffle right, left, right. You're gonna rock forward, left, and then you're gonna bring your left foot back, shuffle, left, right, left, and then bring your right foot back, rock. Then you'll be in the same position to just start the dance over, shuffle, shuffle, box, 2, 3, 4, where you're facing your 9 o'clock wall, your new wall. The tag is something it's okay to miss. It's okay if you kind of get jumbled up. It happens to all of us. It's just a better way to catch up to the music. So that's where it goes. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe so you never miss a dance. Comment below what dances you want to learn. If you learn better to the music, I have a Patreon channel where I teach the dance and I also danced out to music, so be sure to check that out. And I'll see you next time. Bye.